Hi guys, we are starting for Bhutan trip today and it's 3 o'clock today in the morning and we'll be traveling to Bhutan through Shiliguri by road. So let's start up with the trip. Thank you. Hi guys, so today we are leaving our homestay. Like it's a resort at Duars and it's called Green Stay Duars, and we had a very nice night over here, and like it's very comfortable. It's among the nature, and today we are leaving for Fort Chilling, and this is where we stayed. It's like a good place. Let me show you the place. This is a place where we stayed for tonight. Yesterday actually we came in pretty late, so I didn't get a chance to do some vlogging. So we're just leaving for Chilling now, and it's a very foggy weather as you can see. So that is update now, and I'll give you more footage when I reach Fort Chilling and do the permit. Okay, so thanks for now. See you later. Bye bye. Hi guys, so we arrived at Thimphu at last, and this is the Thimphu gate, the entrance for the city. And if you can see, like, this is a car. We came in that car and we are just parked, and it's like very cool and chilling out here. We had a very rough patch of snow which I'll put in this video, and we had a very rough patch of snow and heavy fog, and like there's a lot of issues we faced, but still we were successful to arrive at Thimphu city. And I'll show you the architecture of the quality of the hotel we are putting up at. So this is Thimphu city, and so next, go to the next slide. Bye. Hi guys, so we are entering the Buddha point in Thimphu in Bhutan. So this temple is built very recently and not many years long, and like it's a beautiful place to be in Bhutan, where you are Bhutan in Thimphu, visiting like one of the primary points in Thimphu, like must go. And so this is what you get inside the premises. So this is the entire statue of Lord Buddha, and let's have some cinematic shots.